Guys, I'm Josh with Global Parts Distributors. I'm just going to talk about a scroll compressor. These were found on lots of Hondas and used on the Ford Vans and the Crown Vicks as well. Now, on scroll compressors, you have two separate scrolls. You have one that's stationary that is bolted on, attached with four bolts in the back. And you have the orbital scroll that oscillates inside of the fixed one. You have refrigerant coming in. You have this oscillation motion. And the whole time it's spinning, you're getting the refrigerant closer and closer to the center, and then it comes out of the discharge port. For more tech tips like these, you can go to gpdtechtips.com.